One of Omaha's oldest neighborhoods is celebrating its history this weekend. The annual Dundee Days Festival kicked off with an underwear run through the neighborhood to promote healthy living. Afterwards, thousands filled the streets for the Dundee Parade. Families living in the area say it's important for them to celebrate what they love about the neighborhood.
It's really charming. The buildings are old and beautiful, and there just seems to be a lot of vibrancy to Underwood.